on Zim's
pleasure doing
Twitch stream, Zim mm-hmm. the speedrunner.
Yeah.
He made me a modder, so I added a script so that anytime anyone says the word Mike, it says Mike made all the good stuff in Ratchet and Clank.
Nice.
I would encourage you to add such a thing to your Discord as well.
Yeah, I should do something like that. That would be good.
The propaganda is important. Oh, you got the jetpack.
Oh, no. No, no. Somehow I'm alive. Yeah, this is what I was talking about. Like, I'm holding L1, and sometimes, through no fault of my own, Ratchet will, for some reason, just hyperstrike, and that's not what I want.
Is that also happening in PS4?
No, that did not happen in PS4. To be fair, I don't think anyone assumed people would use the wrench when using this.
Oh yeah, I mean, it's massively discouraged.
Yeah. I mean, who would use the wrench on this kind of section? Huh?
Is this part of the critical path? Do you actually have to?
Oh no, I don't have to do this at all. It's completely optional.
So if you decided not to, you could always.
Yeah, I'm thinking of not taking out the big guys, and just getting the small ones.
Big guys seem like they would be just.
Per one. It just seems absolutely asinine for something we know I could do given enough time.
Yeah.
Like, it's not, like, we've seen me do this kind of thing. If you really, really super wanted me to do it, maybe I would stream it one day. Can I be asked right now? No.
Say in the comments whether you want to watch Teal bang his head against these guys, and then maybe he'll record an extra video for you.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on it. I mean, sure. I... Of course I would.
I can't volunteer you for work, Teal?
No. not that kind of work. That's,
You can just go fuck yourself.
Yeah. I mean, you're all great. I love you guys, but fuck you.
Fran, you are a
natural.
Yay.
I'm
eating another cookie.
Yay, cookies. Yeah. I'm sure I have some chocolate, but I had a really, really good dinner. My, because it's my mum and dad's 25th anniversary. She made us a 4-course meal, and we're like, oh my god, this is amazing. I'm so full, I'm dying right now. I could not eat more if I tried. I'm just so full.
Well,
it
nice.
Hurts to move. It was delicious. I love my mum.
What were the courses?
Salmon on garlic bread was a starter, which is pretty great. Then it was potatoes, vegetables, and steak as a main. We had a... I didn't have dessert. There was a, like, creme kind of thing. I don't know what it was. But my parents ate, and then there was a selection of cheeses for like a fourth course, and I was just like, oh, I can't have the cream thing, but God, brie, yes.
All right.
Brie is so good. It unfortunately gives me spots though, so I need to stop eating cheese. It's depressing because I absolutely love it, but it's bad for me. It's bad for the face. I'm a Twitch streamer. I need to look hot and have massive cleavage. So, like, I gotta look good for the fans. Gotta make sure my boobs are on point, you know.
How's that working for you?
It's pretty good. I got a push-up bra. It's all good. Sometimes I stick socks in there. The fans love it.
It's the most popular time when you
Yeah.
Hello, I am Tealetta.
Actually, technically the female version of Teal is Teal. So I can just get away with it. It's all good.
Change your name somehow. You can just call yourself Sky Blue instead.
Yeah. That'll work. I'm sure there's got to be a female sounding. Oh, Violet will do. It's close enough.
You can be Violet.
Violet Game Master. Not to be confused with Violent Game Master. Those are very different people.
If you have any artists in your following, I want them to draw like an Adventure Time gender swap version of Teal named Violet.
Oh my god. Oh my god. And if you're, while you're at it, please draw the original Adventure Time version, because I'd like to see what an Adventure Time me would look like. If you're going for the femme teal, you gotta go for the original as well. But that does sound amazing, you genius.
Yes, and then that will become your avatar forever.
I mean, that would be pretty rad.
Yeah.
Because Adventure Time is pretty amazing.
There's got to be at least one character designer that you.
Yeah, I'm sure. To be honest, if Emil was watching this, my friend Emil, he would probably be like, yes, must be done. But I don't know if he watches the Lynch series. But yeah, that's pretty good.
This cast would be like, hey, you should watch this, man. This particular episode, for some reason.
Yeah. Here's a specific timestamp. Maybe you should watch exactly this point. Maybe you should spend an ungodly amount of hours unpaid to do this for me. Have fun, buddy.
Mary just got home.
Yay. Hey, Mary, if you can hear me. I don't know if you can.
She can hear you. She's waving and she said hello.
Hello.
Now there you are. You found my bird.
I found his bird. I got his bird back.
Now we can talk about your new cut.
Yay. Well, I think Destructopalooza time.
Yeah.
I think we should head back there. That seems like a good place to go.
Is this Destructopalooza's second visit?
Yes. Okay. There it is. There's a silver cup and a gold cup. And they are presumably challenging. You only need to do the Bronze Cup to beat the game, and the others are just optional. There might even be a Platinum Cup in New Game Plus, but I don't remember. I will check it out, though, if there is.
And then at some point we're going to do the museum area?
Yeah, that's after Destructopalooza. We can technically go there now, but we got some destructing to do. Sure.
We have to lose as well.
Yeah, that too. I mean, what's a game without some palloozing? I'm sure that's an actual thing.
This walkway is kind of funny. We have to spawn you that far back so that you can get a good opening view of the level. Because if we spawned you right up here, you would just be looking at a wall, and who cares? But when you spawn back here, it's like, oh, there's an arena. Right?
Right, you are. Huh.
We didn't want you to have to walk.
Yeah.
So they giant moving sidewalks there, so you
can. That's actually pretty great.
Yeah, it was a good bit of problem solving.
Right, try to go on that jetpack and take to the skies, fly through all the rings and defeat all the thugs. That actually might be quite challenging if I have to defeat the thugs as well. Well, we'll see how this goes. Hey, look, Superman 64 is really good now. It got real good. Look at that.
This is better than Superman 64. What are you talking about?
That's exactly the same game.
These are good controls. Also, I just want to point out, Superman 64 was not the first game to make you fly through rings.
No, it wasn't.
Not by far.
No, it most certainly was not. Did you watch AGDQ?
Uh-uh.
Because Superman 64 was there, and it actually got a world record.
Oh, yeah, I did watch some of it. I didn't see the Superman 64 stream. I had to go to bed.
Right. Oh, no, it got a world record. It was pretty good. I apparently missed a ring somewhere. Yeah, so I did. It said I have to defeat all the thugs. I'm hoping it's lying, because that's going to be quite hard to do. No, I don't. The game was very much lying.
So you didn't have to fly all the way back? That's nice.
I did have to fly all the way back. I just didn't have to kill the foe. Well, yeah, because I missed one, but yeah. Oh, good. The Mangler's back. Fantastic. Oh, my God. it has added some more things.
At least you can use the wrench while jumping. Can you imagine if you couldn't?
Yes. Oh, God. It would be impossible. Or at least near impossible.
You would just have to hyper strike everybody.
Yeah, which would be really hard.
Like, go into first person and throw the wrench at them real quick and then go back?
Yeah, it almost feels like, I don't know, Ratchet 1, 2, 3.
Can you crouch under that laser?
Possibly, but I'd rather just jump over it, I think.
I don't think you can. I just.
Oh, I can jump over it. I'm just doing a really bad job of it.
No, I mean, I don't think you can crouch under it.
Oh, right. No, yeah, probably not. Sure, maybe. I don't know.
I'm not trying to be a dick.
Hey, maybe I should use the taunter on these mice.
Alright, so when you get the violet picture, make sure to let me know.
Yeah, will do. Oh, I definitely will.
And okay, if it doesn't happen within a few days, I may have to make some phone calls.
I see. If these phone calls involve people at Insomniac who have worked on art for Ratchet and Clank, get them to draw a Ratchet version of me.
No, that wasn't part of it.
That's the new deal. I have altered the deal. Pray I don't alter it any further. To be fair, someone drew me as a Lombax, and it looks amazing. I'll have to show you afterwards.
I think I've seen it.
It's so cool. It's so very, very cool.
What was I going to say? Yeah, I mean, it must not have been important.
Was it something to do with Star Wars, since I brought it up?
I'm sure it was about something free I was going to give you, but okay.
Have you seen episode 8?
I have, and
yes.
So the first time I saw it, I felt like I didn't have enough information to tell whether I liked it, and then the second time I decided I liked it.
I really liked it. I would like to see it again. I only got to see it once, but I very much enjoyed it.
I saw a whole bunch of things that I missed when I saw it the second time.
Oh really?
Yeah. Like a whole lot of stuff sort of. Really, it got clearer for me once I saw it. It made
right.
a lot more sense.
I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I won! Free health! Yeah!
You're pretty bad at predicting whether or not you're gonna die.
Yeah, I thought there was another enemy, so I was like, well, I'm gonna get hit by the laser. But nah.
If you ever make a t-shirt, it needs to say, I'm going to die.
Yeah.
And then on the back it says, I didn't die.
That would actually be pretty great. I can't deny.
See, look, I've made two products for you in the last, what, hour?
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah.
I should be paying you commission.
Yeah, man. If I keep these cracker hot ideas coming.
I have a very bad feeling about this mission. Unless the rest of these troopers are on the ground, there is no way I'm going to be able to do this.
Is this critical path?
No, but there's just no way to take out this many sky troopers. Like,
with each.
This is very unlikely.
Do you have to take them out?
Yes, that's the mission. 12 of them. I'm feeling dread here. I will try my best. I'm hoping that it's just these five in the air. Because if it is, then I might be able to barely scrape through. But I'm not feeling massively confident. Well then.
We only failed by most of it.
Yeah. Boy, that's hard. Okay. Let's see what I can do. Let's do this. I got this. Here we go. Huh?
Can you go into a hyper strike on purpose?
I can, but I mean it doesn't help me with most of them because there's so far I have to travel to get back to them. And if I miss, it's too much of a time loss.
But How many hits does it save you?
I don't know. Yeah, I mean, like you make a compelling point. Yeah, it is much faster. No, you're right. You're right. Oh, apparently I've only killed one of them, though. How have I only killed one of them?
I saw you kill two.
Yeah, I thought I killed all of them.
Maybe one of them got back up?
I don't know. Are the rest on platforms? No, there are three more in the air. There's no way. There is no way. I can't see it happening. Okay, let's retry that. I will try again. I personally don't see it. Wait, did I not? God damn it. Did I not get the...
Start over.
No. Right, good run. Good run, everyone.
Good run. We got this. Next run.
Here we go.
Gonna be a new world record, everybody.
Ratchet's a genius. Look at him.
New wrench only world record for this challenge.
I may have failed. Right, we're good this time.
I wonder why it doesn't give you 100% gas for the...
I don't know. It might be part of the restriction. Might just be like an added thing that they want to impose. I don't know. I could not tell you.
Hang on just a sec. I'll be right back.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think this is happening. I really don't think it is. Wow, that was a major delay. I pressed square. I pressed square all the way up there, and it didn't do it until the time it actually did it. That's very interesting. Yeah, I'm not feeling this. It is weird that it doesn't give me full charge, though.
You can do this.
Yeah, I'm not as confident as you are. I'm gonna see if I can just make it to the end of here.
Got a whole 20 seconds.
To take out 10 of them, yeah. It is weird, yeah, it doesn't fill up my charge completely on some of them. I don't know why.
Where is the end of it? Like, do you have to reach
I have to kill them all. There's never, it's just not possible.
Yeah, you're screwed, man.
Yeah, I can't cheat it. I have to bow out there. Well, that's, fortunately it's not mandatory, because,
otherwise you'd have to find a way.
Yeah, that would be in, like, hours of intense training and absolute precision on movement, but...
Or watch a speedrun and find a trick that skips the level.
I don't think there is a... Well, no speedrun would do that. But... Unless, I guess it was mandatory, but yeah. But, oh
right,
well.
If it was mandatory, then there's probably...
Oh well.